This is how my story begins. My Uncle Ben and Aunt May raised me like a son. They never had much money, though. I thought my powers could help make up for that. The last time I saw Uncle Ben alive, we argued. I took out my frustration in the ring. Poor Bonesaw never even saw me coming.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
The fight promoter cheated me, so I didn't think it was my problem when he got robbed.
Somebody! Stop him!
12 Henry, call back on that 187 in connection with the carjacking at the 42nd Street Library.
10-4, suspect is believed to be a member of the Skulls Gang. Proceed with caution.
Uncle Ben. Murdered. I have to find the guy who did it. There's nothing Peter Parker can do at this point. But Spider-Man is a different story. This is supposed to be the Skulls' territory. I'll find Uncle Ben's killer if I have to go through every one of the skulls to do it.
Hey, you! That's what the get up, chump.
You messed with the wrong guy. They didn't know anything, but I'm just getting started.
Here's a tip for when you're on the side of a building. If you press the zip line button, you'll zip in the direction you're crawling. Of course, you'd know this if you played the basic tutorial, but I guess you're just cooler than the rest of us.
In town?
Another dead end. Well, one of these losers is gonna give me some answers.
Looks like the... Who's that?
I'm getting warmer, though. That murderer can't get away from me.
What's with the getup, chump?
A carjacker killed an old man earlier today. The killer's a skull. Where is he?
I can't tell you. He killed me.
What makes you think I won't?
Ah! No! Now you want to spike? Probably in that old shipping warehouse. It's right on the river. That's all I know.
Thanks.
Oh! What's this door doing open? Man! People gotta be more careful. The cops could show up at any time.
You see those heavily shadowed areas? Whenever you're in a shadowed spot like that, you become invisible to the bad guys.
What's with the getup, chump? Circus in town? Not so tough now, huh?
You messed with
Look
the
at
wrong
you.
Guy.
You think you're pretty tough, huh?
Tough guy. Ah. Huh?
Looks like the freak wants to.
I'm gonna take you down.
Just for giggles, press the punch button near an object to try picking it up. Press punch again to throw it. Don't have time to pick it up? Too lazy? No problem. The kick button will launch an item without picking it up. There. Was that simple enough for you? Or should I play the whole game for you?
Stop right there, murderer!
Huh? What the?
Don't let him through!
I got the door fuse, boss. He ain't getting through. Looks like the freak wants to play. Hey, you!
Taking a fuse out of the control panel. I'll have to get that back if I want to open that door.
If you hold down the Y button, you can web up an enemy, stopping him in his tracks. But he'll break out sooner or later, though, so don't get too comfy.
Back off, ugly.
When you see a vent cover on the ground, try looking up. Duh. See, chances are there's an open air vent overhead. Try looking for air vents in ceilings or walls when you're having trouble figuring out where to go next.
I can't let anything stop me. I have to find a way to shut off the power so I can get through. That should do it. Now to find the guy who killed Uncle Ben. They've taken a fuse out of the control panel. I'll have to get that back if I want to open that door.
Circus in town?
I'm gonna tear you to pieces.
What's with the getup, chump? You beat those guys?
Big words, creep.
You ain't getting this fuse. Better take off while you still can.
Easy to say that behind a locked door, coward. That's where I need to be. Now I just need to find a way to get there. That takes care of that. Now to get that fuse.
Who's that?
Oh, oof. I'm gonna take you down. Ah. This fuse should get that door open. This is where the fuse goes. Now I've got you.
Okay, now just in case you don't know.
Who's that?
Oh.
You should have stayed.
Save it.
What's with the getup, chump? You're so dead.
Out of my way.
Thank you.
Town? That's where the skulls you pay the price.
Big words, creep.
How you like me now, punk?
Tough guy, huh?
If you press the right thumbstick button, you'll enter look-around mode. In this mode, a targeting reticle will appear, which you can aim with the right thumbstick. When the reticle turns green, you're in zip range. Press the left trigger to zip to the point you're looking at, or press the right thumbstick button again to exit look-around mode.
Looks like the freak wants to play.
You lost, kid.
You should have stayed home, kid. What's with the getup, chump? Look at you.
Ugly.
What's with the getup, chump? You're so dead.
I'm gonna take you down.
Lead freak! He's up there somewhere. I can hear him.
Ah, I can't see.
I got you now, you jerk.
Ah, I can't see.
I gotta get away from this guy.
You!
Stay back! I'm warning you, you psycho!
I could have stopped you at the fight promoter's office. I could have saved Uncle Ben.
is when a man becomes the man he's going to be for the rest of his life. Just be careful who you change into. You're feeling this power of becoming a man, and with this great power comes great responsibility.
Uncle Ben, nothing could ever fill the hole left when he died. Those wounds never really heal. The beautiful redhead is Mary Jane Watson. The guy is Harry Osborne, my best friend. They stuck with me after Uncle Ben died. Harry's dad, Norman, was great, too. He even let Harry and me stay in one of the apartments he owned after we graduated and moved into the city. I got a job with the Daily Bugle, taking pictures of myself. Life sure is strange sometimes. No matter how much you want to hold on to a moment, you can't stop time from moving on.
General Slocum has given Oscorp a week to prove that we can develop a working serum. Or we are going to lose the contract to Quest Labs, given how much we have invested in this research. Losing the contract could bankrupt Oscorp. I can only assume that Spider-Man relates to our problem in some way.
Yes, Mr. Osborne. As that video showed, Spider-Man possesses all the attributes our project hopes to create. We hypothesize that he has augmented spider DNA in his system and feel certain that an analysis of his blood will enable us to complete our serum. We can modify the hunter-killers to track this DNA signature and capture Spider-Man.
Do it.
Well, if I want to get paid this week, I'd better come up with some photos for Jonah. The city's been quiet, so I guess I'm gonna have to settle for some aerial acrobatics. I can get in some practice while I'm at it. I should start with my web breaking. If I jump while I'm swinging, I can totally change direction and start swinging again. If I do it now, it should make for a decent pick. Daydreaming again. Couple of nice shots. But nothing JJ's gonna pay top dollar for. I need to get a little fancier. That target I set up should do the trick. I'll just lock onto it and swing past it a couple of times. Huh. That was okay. But the shots need more action. This time, after I lock onto the target, I'll shoot some webbing at it. Not bad. That should do it. Okay, I have those shots for JJ. Now to get back to the Bugle, collect my money, and get my rent paid. Uh-oh. I don't know what that thing is, but something tells me it isn't friendly. These guys are really persistent. Hey, Killbot 5000, how'd you like that? These things just keep coming. I know I've made some enemies, but this is a bit much. That's the last of them. But who sent them? What's going on over here? Who the heck? He sure took off in a hurry. Yikes! Not so fast.
Move it! This wall is coming down.
Spider-Man. Let's take care of security and get some hostages.
We've got a situation here. We need backup.
Backup is on the way.
Don't know who this creep is, but he's easy to follow.
Look out! You aren't so tough.
Sorry, no autographs.
I'm taking you out. Heads up! You're gone.
Having fun yet?
Damn something. So,
can I cut in?
You're under arrest.
Shall we dance? So you must be Quilt Man, Padded Pete, Mr. Triple Ply? Oh, I've got it! The cushion.
I'm the Shocker. I tell you not to forget it, but you won't be around long enough to worry about that. Now say goodbye to Mr. Innocent Bystander, sucker.
Tell me about it. Come on!
You really ought to pay more attention. Clever. Dumb and ugly.
You're taking nothing you special.
I'm taking you in.
Heads up!
I eat hugs like you for breakfast.
Can I cut in?
No, you are so dumb. You're nothing special.
Having fun yet? That's the last of the goons. Uh-oh, someone's coming.
That freak's made a mess of things. I got a score to settle now. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here. All right, listen up. Spider-Man's gonna be right behind us. When he gets down here, ambush him. There's no way we're giving up a score this big to some clown in red tights.
Looks like the welcome wagon's already here.
Heads up! Don't mess with the best.
The key to that door, I presume.
Dibs on the spider.
Dumb and ugly.
Look out! You're gone.
Like there's another switch I need to hit too. That opened the door. I'd better pick up the pace before I lose Shocker.
Dibs on the spider.
This current is strong.
It's time to stop that freak. Vic, make it happen.
I'm on it. Slingers here. You are. Hurts. I'm taking you.
You're making this a lot harder than it needs to be.
I got your back.
Having fun yet? Sorry, no autographs. This'll come in handy. Now to shut off that water and get Shocker. Where did Shocker find all you guys? Is there a website or something? Yet? Nope. I'll have to find another way to get this door open.
Let's get him! Heads up! Right behind you.
Shall we dance?
Time to fall back! Head slingers here!
Sorry, no autographs. I'm ready to get out of this sewer. I hope this key does the trick. This key doesn't open this door. What could it be for? Shocker! He's heading into the subway tunnels. I have to stop him fast. gotta give him credit. Shocker's a fast runner. Holy! Come on, Shock. You know I can't let you run around down here without a chaperone.
That's it, Webslinger. You've been riding me long enough. I'm gonna finish you once and for all. When I'm through with you, the only things left will be dust and fillings. Come on, freak. You need to learn a lesson, and Shocker's School of Hard Knocks is now open.
Give me a break, Shock. I can't believe you have any class, let alone a whole school worth.
Second, you'd be nothing but a smear and a memory.
Shock. Say,
I'll crush you like a...
Grind you up and spit you out.
Are you talking again? Looks like your flying friend's getting your share of the loot, too. Where'd he get off to, anyway?
Oh, if I don't get mine, Vulture isn't getting his. He had some workshop set up in the old clock tower, on the Lower East Side.
Vulture, huh? Thanks, Shocker. Give my regards to my fans and the Slammer. This is some nest.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you, insect. Becoming a thorn in my side. Today, you die, Spider-Man!
Ah, yes. The old swinging log of doom trick. That one never gets old. Thank you. your landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo?
I'll blow you to pieces.
You don't want to do that. Think of your house cleaning bill.
You take a hint? You aren't welcome here. I'd come down there, but you seem busy, Spider-Man.
Hey, I can make time for you.
You can't hope.
That's one heck of a doorbell Vulture's got.
Maybe not. But your throwing arm seems to be fair game.
Must be a pain to get groceries up here.
Ah, pest! Why can't you leave me in peace?
You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail. Hey, Vulture, didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, web-slinger. These gems are insured.